Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try and print directly onto plywood. I was browsing the internet and I saw a picture with a 3D printed design on a piece of plywood. This piqued my interest, and so that's why we are trying this out right now. We are going to print directly onto the surface of this piece of plywood without spraying any chemicals on it or anything at all. Since the wood is thicker than the regular glass surface that we use, we will need to use bowl clips instead of regular clips. The printer is starting and it looks like it's printing smoothly. Surprisingly, it's actually sticking to the plywood. It looks pretty sturdy and that it won't fall off anytime soon. It's done! Let's remove the skirt of the print. Oops. I knocked the tee off the wood with my palette knife. But let's just continue to remove the skirt off the other letters and the logo. Okay, I got all the skirts off. So let's see if the other letters are sticking well and won't fall off like the T. These are actually stuck on pretty well. It's pretty sturdy. Well, there we have it. We tried printing directly onto plywood, and surprisingly, it works. Apart from the T when I accidentally knocked it off, everything is stuck on well, and it doesn't look like it's gonna fall off anytime soon. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.